we've shown it was actually an instant. It was like, what's that about? But obviously, you know, I don't know if that's going to happen. So obviously, I'm going in for like a
party.
And then it's like, no, it's a love.
Daisy, I think her name is.
We're joined by the incredible Maverick Saber, and he told us all about his lifelong friendship with George's Tip, his brand new single,
nice,
and his new album.
And we'll show you what happens when we met up with a man whose album would feature the likes of Stephon Don, Damian Marley, and Sheeran, who invited Fuse OTG to the studio. See you after break.
Help you find a better deal and handle the switch for you.
Really?
It's the easy way. You just still and boom, they do the rest. Just go online or call. Enjoy the minute.
It's a guy used to live in our house. Quarry Road Art, sell stock on Trent. In jail for 20 months. For burglary.
I don't know for sure, yes. I mean,
two charges of assault, occasioning actual bodily harm and possession of a B-class drug. And he lived at the Open Door Project, where I live, charity. Because he just keep bringing drug addicts here, which is not very nice. Or thieves. Hopefully I'll leave here. That's the front page. Sent on newspaper. They're very good, the Sentinel newspaper are. Sentinel newspaper, Staffordshire. Ah, oh, my name's Tony Morey. This homeless man has died and still gone Trent. A man been found dead, homeless man. Been found dead in Stoke-on-Trent.
Depend on the dog. Did you know that 95% of the ocean is still waiting to be discovered?
And like Stoke-on-Trent, and like job centre. He died. He was 38 years old.
Just type in your destination. Select what you're looking for, and Trivago will show you the hotels that match your search criteria, so you can explore the world around you just the way you like. Hotel Trivago.
Hello. Hello to those who say hello.
Daisy, she's gorgeous. Daisy Mascot.
Yeah, right. We need to talk about one of the most amazing voices in the country, Maverick Sabre. He's just dropped a tune with the Brit Award-winning Georgia Smith, alongside a brand new album called When I Wake Up.
And with being sculpted by the gods themselves and sucking on Irish tones lacing every track, it was the interview we were waiting for. Here's a clip from Maverick's new song, Slow Down.
And I'm gonna say about me that I don't know you very bad. You're acting like someone can. And I'm gonna say about you. This all leads to games. You should start trusting me.
So back to my room and the drug den. They're all on bloody cannabis here. Never mind, and other drugs. France List. Piano Work by Franz Liszt. It says FL Franz Liszt there. And then it's FB. Ferruccio Busoni. He's done his version underneath. But Franz Liszt actually wrote the music. It's an amazing piano piece. That's another Franz Liszt that I've been working on, Mephisto Waltz. So I've been working on this one with Tatiana Iskandarova, my Russian piano teacher at Keele University. I go up to Keele University, Staffordshire, England, and Keele University Music Department of Music, Music Department, and I have my piano lessons of Tatiana Iskandarova, who's from Moscow, Russia. She's got a master's degree in music. She's got a master's in music, master's degree in music. Tatiana has. I also have piano lessons of Steve Harper in Stoke-on-Trent. My other piano teacher, Stephen Harper. Another Franz Liszt piece that I like. Hungarian Rhapsody number 6. This is, was written in 1853 by Franz Liszt. Hungarian Rhapsody, number 6. This is Hungarian Rhapsody, number 2. Just as famous as the Hungarian number 6. Another piano solo. And this one was written in 1851 by Franz Liszt. So it's another Franz Liszt piano piece, obviously. Hungarian Rhapsody number 2. Drawn in pencil. It's me, Tony Amore. So this is a Venice scene. From a Canaletto. Antonio Canaletto from Venice. I've been to Rome, Italy, but I've never been to Venice. It's supposed to be really beautiful. It's Michelangelo. Angelo Buonarroti, the sculptor. This is one of his sculptures. Obviously, this is a drawing that I've done in pencil. Yeah, so it's not very nice here, the Open Door Charity. It's not a very nice place to live. Stoke-on-Trent, Staffordshire, England. This is my artwork. Taken of Christ, Caravaggio. Macron. This is a different Michelangelo. This is Michelangelo to Caravaggio. Not Michelangelo Buonarroti is a different Michelangelo from this one. Michelangelo Buonarroti painted the Sistine Chapel. It's Caravaggio. Rossetti. Dante Rossetti, British artist. Amazing artist. 1877. Like Rossetti's work. Pre-Raphaelite, British artist. That's another drawing I've done. Victorious Cupid. Victorious Cupid. Raphael, I've been working on Raphael Sanzio, Raphael Santi, St. Catherine. St. Catherine. A Raphael drawing. The Rack 3, Piano Concerto, Rachmaninoff. Rachmaninoff's music. It's my guitar. I play guitar as well.